go.
Cut it, DJ. I'm gonna need y'all to bear with me. I haven't done comedy in a little while now. My mother recently passed. Her driver's test and I can't get the car for shit. The car don't even be like this with us, you know. I'm gonna get right into it. I hate kids. I do. Kids hate on you. They hate. You know, like, I walked down the street earlier, and a little girl, maybe about 9 years old, said, excuse me, sir, because that's my kid voice. Excuse me, sir, I like your shoes. And I was like, thank you. And here go a little hating boyfriend. Black people don't wear boat shoes. So I said, I bought them from your father. He said, what? I said, don't worry about it, you don't know them. I figured I'd hit him with a stereotype back, you know. We're gonna just do that, you know. The hell with them. But it's not just kids I don't know I hate. I don't like kids in my family because they play too much, you know. My nephews, I stopped at my mom's house. My nephew's down there smoking weed. This ain't the best time in the world to get pulled over smelling like weed. Well, at least for me. So I take my shirts off. She's thinking about that. It's nice. Oh, but anyway. I take my shirts off so I wouldn't smell like weed. So it's time for you to leave. I said, anybody seen my shirt? And I heard a voice say, is it white? Because that's my kid voice. So I said, yeah. She said, is it a medium? I said, yeah. She said, is it a polo? I said, yeah. She said, oh, nobody's seen it. I don't like it. But you can learn a lot from a kid. I'll give you an example of learning from a child. I was playing Madden football, and I was playing against my niece. She has to play. Now, she picked the Ravens, so I said, I'll pick the 49ers, right? Are any of you guys familiar with the quarterback by the name of Colin Kaepernick?
Yes.
Okay, so I picked them, and she looked at him, and she says, I can't stand him. I said, why? Who? She said, number 7, because she can't read yet, because she's dumb. So I said, why? She said, because in that McDonald's commercial, he tried to take Joe Flacco chicken nuggets. I said, that was about 3 years ago. We won the Super Bowl, and you got about $140 million guaranteed, and Colin Kaepernick didn't get nothing but chicken nuggets. She said, but if you're going to pick them, I'm gone. And she left. And what I learned was, old bitches that don't let shit go used to be young bitches that don't let shit go. Jennifer Hudson just got caught cheating, y'all. Oh. Yeah, dude was mad. You know, he been with her through thick and thin. Is it wrong to ask a person with scoliosis to come straight back? I had a teacher in a wheelchair. I had a teacher in a wheelchair named Mr. Walker. He tried to give me detention for lying. I said, your name a lie. He was HIV positive, so we called him Rolaids. Well, I gotta get out of here. So, shit, bye.
Give another round of applause for Mr. Dave Butler. Thank you.